The gun of the 60TP deserves a separate description. First of all, look at its size.
That's quite big. Impressive.